Welcome to Easy Ideas Channel. Work-at-home medical billing jobs. Every day, thousands of intelligent Americans respond to work-at-home medical billing jobs or medical billing jobs from home ads because, let's face it, the present economy is making the average person look for ways to supplement or create new revenue streams to help them get through this crisis. The work-at-home industry over the last few years has opened up several avenues for people to make a few extra dollars, for some thousands, per month, and who can turn down work-at-home medical billing jobs when they say you can earn $40,000 within your first year? Now let's put logic to work here for a minute. A medical billing job is when you are hired by an employer to do the many functions of medical billing for a set amount of time, for a set amount of money, and the work is done within the confines of the employer's office. If that employer has a telecommuter program in place, then once you prove yourself trustworthy enough in the office, usually within 6 months to a year, they may allow you to work at home doing medical billing work instead of going to the office. That is the only, I repeat, only way you are going to get a work-at-home medical billing job. Those ads for work-at-home medical billing jobs that you see in the papers and on the internet are called opportunities, and almost all of them are misleading because they make it sound like you will be working for them doing medical billing from home as a job. The truth is that these vendors are in the business of selling you the home-based medical billing business model, a few of the things you will need to run the business, a useless list of physicians that they claim are in dire need of your services, and, if you are lucky, they may provide you with some medical billing education so you feel you understand what you are doing. Now once again, let's put logic to work. Has anyone you have ever worked for asked you to purchase their business model before you were considered an employee? The only reason you would need to implement a business model is if you are starting your own business. So why would anyone think that what they are getting into is a work-at-home medical billing job if, in fact, they end up being the owner of the business? One thing that needs to be made clear is that there are several medical billing opportunity vendors out there that have and continue to support those that want to start their own home-based medical billing businesses, but they don't make it sound like they are offering you a work-at-home medical billing job. If you take heed to the above, then you will not fall victim to misleading ads for work-at-home medical billing jobs, nor to the companies that spend millions to make sure that they keep their sales funnels full of unsuspecting, unknowledgeable, and desperate for a change individuals. Unfortunately, these very people are the most susceptible to falling for work-at-home scams. The medical billing from home industry is made up of those people that took the time to start, open, find their own clients and operate their own business without utilizing the traditional brick-and-mortar facade. Or, they are experienced medical billers and coders who have proven themselves to their employers and have been allowed to work from home. That's it, in a nutshell. We really hope you find this article helpful, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you for watching.